How did Australia Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull perform in 2018? Before we begin, subscribe and click the bell icon so you don't miss new videos where I will analyze how your other politicians perform. In this video, we will analyze only the single most important metric to determine how successful a leader was in a particular year. No BS fancy talk, just perfectly real and honest statistic where you can't hide anything. Here's the deal. Most important performance metric for any leader is happiness of citizens. Its number composed of multiple variables, including GDP per capita, social support, healthy life expectancy, freedom to make life choices, generosity, and perception of corruption. Basically, it measures performance of whole government led by the leader of the country. You can look your government like a sports team, led by coach, so leader, that's competing against other teams, so countries, in the world. If you are from Australia, comment below how happy you were in 2018. Can't wait to see how happy you were living in your country. Now, our data source will be UN's The World Happiness Report. UN stands for United Nations. We'll analyze two main factors. Position in 2018 Happiness Report and change in rankings. Based on those factors, all leaders get grades. Grades are phenomenal, which is the best, amazing, excellent, great, good, then fair, which is neutral, mediocre, poor, bad, awful, and abysmal, which is the worst. If country dropped ranking from last year, leader can't get positive grade. Is that clear? And now, are you ready? Australia leader Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull in 2018 performed, drumroll, wait for it, mediocre. His score was -66 and he ranked 78 among all leaders. Australia was ranked 10th in 2017, which is very high. And in 2018 they dropped 1 place to 11th place. So as you can see, it's mediocre job. Your Prime Minister is slowly making you more unhappy. If you now want to see how Finance and Economy Ministers of Australia did perform in 2018, click the link in the top right corner. And that's not all. Let's see few leaders that performed best, so you can see how phenomenal performance looks like. Here is the top of the rankings. Ranked number 1 was leader from Benin, Patrice Talon, President of Benin. He did phenomenal job and Benin recorded a jump of 33 places in the rankings. Awesome! Ranked number 2 was leader from Kosovo, Ramush Haradinaj, Prime Minister of Kosovo. Phenomenal job, Kosovo jumped 90 places in the rankings. Ranked number 3 was leader from Italy, Giuseppe Conte, President of the Council of Ministers of Italy. In 2018, Italy leaped 11 places, from 47th to 36th place. Ranked number 4 was leader from Israel, Benjamin Netanyahu, Prime Minister of Israel. Israel jumped 6 places in the rankings. Ranked number 5 was leader from Cyprus, Nikos Anastasiades, President of Cyprus. Cyprus jumped 11 places in 2018. Other leaders that did phenomenal jobs were Juan Orlando Hernandez, President of Honduras, Valentin Inzko, High Representative of Bosnia and Herzegovina, Pedro Sanchez, President of the Government of Spain, Emomali Ramon, President of Tajikistan, Alpha Conde, President of the Guinea, Stefan Löfven, Prime Minister of Sweden, and Xavier Bettel, Prime Minister of Luxembourg. They all did phenomenal job. Now, before you go and watch next video, remember to subscribe and click bell icon so you don't miss new 2019 rankings. I will analyze 2019 performance as soon as new UN ratings become available. Bye!